There are low and middle income workers who can do earn income from home. And we have seen evidence from a Habitat for Humanity standpoint that even during the pandemic, that the quality that home makes an incredible difference. We at Habitat for Humanity recently commissioned a rapid assessment of 289 low-income microfinance clients in the Philippines. Like we've seen in the US and other countries around the world, more people are working from home. Now, what is interesting about this particular assessment is that it revealed that families who took microloans to improve their homes have been far more likely to generate home-based income during the pandemic than households who did not use their loans to improve their homes. So what it really suggests is that, upgraded shelter better enables people to earn home income from the places where they live.